us up on TOD16.
Yeah, Jeff Canimal 1 year ago made his name right here at Tournament of Death 15. And G Raver making his first appearance here in Tournament of Death. A part of the awakening, looking to take out Jeff Canimal here in the first round. And MLJ is now joining us here at the table.
Yeah, and some people say that this being G Raver's first TOD, they're saying he should have been in this thing a while ago.
Well, I've known G Raver for a number of years now. He's always thrown caution to the ring. Wasting no time. Light tubes busted across the sky.